Hey, it's Rollo2000 here. I haven't done a video in a long time, so today I have a video for you. It's different from usual, so I'm going to be showing you something that I bought with my friend. I'll just show you real quick. They are copper bullets, and this is a silver coin. You can buy them at JM Bullion. I'll put a link in the description to their website so that you can go and get some if you want. The one thing is they're cheaper than other companies because you have to buy $100 or more of stuff from them. So if you're only gonna buy like one thing, then they're not the place to go. But also, the other place that my friend used to buy stuff from, they didn't actually have these copper bullets. So I'm gonna be showing you what I got today, and let's look. So first up, we have the AR-15. That's this one. Then we have the 45 caliber. This is a 30-06, 30-30, a 308 caliber, and a 12-gauge shotgun shell. And this right here is a silver coin. It's a Canadian maple leaf. Let's see. You can see a little thing down at the bottom there, right there. It's a little hard to see. Let's see if my camera will focus. Alright. Well, there's a little maple leaf privy down there at the bottom. There's obviously a giant maple leaf here. They have great detailing. You can see like every pore in the leaf. Also, there's a textured background, which means there's lines going from the center out. And this is the only one that I know of that has a textured background. This is a 2014 Canadian maple leaf with maple leaf privy. So that's that. And I'll just show you some of the differences between these bullets. So this one has a pointed tip, and it's actually pretty sharp. And you can see these do have a primer. It's obviously not a real bullet, but it has what would be a primer. It's got that little indent there. So the things you might see in the bottom, the letters, are the purity and, let's see, what all is there? Purity, how many ounces it is, and stuff like that. So, also, these two are 1 ounce, these two are 1.5 ounce, this is a 2 ounce, and this is 5 ounces. So this one, I'll just show you. You can see the primer there, or what would be the primer, I suppose. I'm a little disappointed that the top is just like a lump instead of that folded plastic look like a real 12 gauge would be. So, alright, that's it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below, and I'll respond as soon as I can. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe.